brought to you by the Ad Council.
Moments like watching my grandson steal second mean a lot to me. But after being diagnosed with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC, which is breast cancer that is spread to other parts of the body, they mean even more. I take Ibrance, palbociclib.
Ibrance 125 milligram tablets with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR-positive, HER2-negative MBC as the first hormonal-based therapy. Ask your doctor about Ibrance and visit Ibrance.com. Ibrance may cause low white blood cell counts that may lead to serious infections. Ibrance may cause severe inflammation of the lungs. Both of these can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worse symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking Ibrance, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are or plan to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss.
Mr. Jeweler at Shane Company, I take pride in my work. Every time I set a diamond into an engagement ring, I think about what this ring means to the couple, how it symbolizes their connection and dreams for the future. At Shane Company, our rings have stronger prongs to secure the center stone. Gold in the structure of the rings, and the quality shows. Every day in the jeweler workshop is different because every couple has a unique way of personalizing their engagement ring. Instead of a round diamond for the center stone, they might choose a pear-shaped diamond or an oval-shaped blue sapphire. Not only do we set stones, we resize rings, polish them, we can easily add engravings, and we also fix heirloom jewelry. No two days are ever alike. So whether you're buying your engagement ring at the store or online, just know that a master jeweler has added their personal touch, and they know how much your ring means to you.
Now you have a friend in the jewelry business, Shane Company and ShaneCo.com.
The ultimate family-friendly concert experience is back. Kids Bop Live is coming your way, and it's all new for 2022. Friday, September 2nd, Shoreline Amphitheater. Tickets on sale now at LiveNation.com. So come have the best time ever at Kids Bop Live, part of the Allegiant Always Concert Series.
Why do we find popping bubble wrap so satisfying? Why do we say boop when we touch somebody's nose?
Boop?
Why do we turn anything and every...
Honey, I need those pots to start dinner.
Why do we sing in the shower?
I'm taking a shower.
And outside.
Conference call is boring.
Rick, you are not on mute.
Why? For the same reason we play Scratchers from the California Lottery. Because a little play can make your day. Please play responsibly. Must be 18 years or older to purchase player claim.
The Stuff They Don't Want You to Know podcast delves into popular culture's most persistent mysteries. Now, there's something else that the guys at Stuff They Don't Want You to Know want you to know. They've got a new book coming out. Packed with illustrations, the Stuff They Don't Want You to Know book is written in the same smart conversational style appearing on the podcast. Available October 11th. Pre-order now at StuffYouShouldReadBooks.com or wherever you buy your books.
This report is sponsored by the Monterey Bay Aquarium. Some forests that need your protection aren't on land. California's threatened underwater kelp forests provide food and shelter for diverse ocean animals and plants. At the aquarium, they work to restore MontereyBayAquarium.org/share your voice.
Star 101.3 Bay Area traffic.
Traffic is brought to you by Macy's. I'm going home. I'm out.
I mean, your larynx is already...
It left 2 days ago. Traffic is brought to you by Macy's. In Mill Valley, there are a load of rocks and dirt scattered across the lanes. That's one northbound after Almonte Boulevard. Golden Gate Bridge, there are ramp restrictions due to a motorcycle crash. Southbound at Presidio. It's Macy's ultimate shopping event with an extra 25% off the best brands and top designers with your coupon or Macy's card. Plus, get 15% off Fall's go-to beauty skincare and fragrances. Now at Macy's, savings off regular sale and clearance prices. Asian supply.
Yes, Corey's struggling today. Do you need a Palma Zyrtec?
I need something.
Hey, check out Elton John and Britney Spears. This is new stuff called Hold Me Closer. Here we go.
Thank you.
interesting you say that, because Elton John said he was inspired to get together with her because she's had such a traumatic time and wanted to give her a much needed confidence boost.
Yeah. Yeah. So it's Elton, it's Britney, it's called Hold Me Closer, world premiere, R101.3.
Gotta be tapes.
I love him. Next hour, we're going to tell you about Lamont, the terrier.
that's what we're trying to do, is clear out the shelters in the bay, okay? And it is International Dog Day. It's Furry Fridays. This is the day we've trained for our entire lives.
Oh, I could do this all day.
You know what I'm saying?
Every day.
So, if you want to look at some kids adopting today, 1013.com/Furry Fridays. Okay, so, how much do we dread calling customer service? Use the website if you can, but I gotta get a shout out. I don't know if this is the San Mateo County office of something, but
normally you don't even get a human unless you like yell into the phone for 20 minutes.
That's my point. So what happened, it was 2 days ago, and I'm making a hazardous materials appointment, because if you have like old what do I have, like for fertilizer, stuff you can't just throw away, you have to make an appointment with the county.
Cooking oil.
Yeah, you gotta drive your box down.
Yeah.
And I called to make my appointment, and I'm fully a voice tree.
Automated.
Or oprime el número ocho para español. Somebody picked up the phone and went, "Hello, San Mateo County." And I was like, "What?
Huh? What?
I didn't have to yell, representative, into the phone 10 times.
I've done that so many times.
I wish I would have got her name, but you know who you are. You're the lady that picks up the phone when somebody needs to make a hazardous materials appointment. You are a because not only did she pick up the phone cheerful and helpful, but she ran me through my appointment, then we realized, wait a minute, you're in Half Moon Bay. We're going to be in Pacifica next Saturday. Let me change that up for you, and I'll send you a follow-up email. And then she did.
She did.
No automation. Pretending to use a computer with an automated voice. Let me look up your account. Nobody does that.
No.
She didn't have to do that. This is so weird that I'm so excited about this.
So many companies have gone to automated customer service, and it ends up taking you 20 minutes longer than if you just had a conversation with a real human being, and a real human being's getting paid